So in case you guys haven't seen me on Twitter, at Abdallah Nation, you guys can go over here and see my latest tweet. Okay, here we go. Yes. All right, so here's the secret, or I'm letting you guys in on the DM, whereas no one else knows about this until tomorrow. So Level 5 reached out to me. You know what? Let's team up and do some Halloween excitement. Let's generate some excitement around Halloween. And I said, heck yeah, count me in. I got awesome ideas for it. So they went on board and they're like, okay, why don't you make a promo video and release it on, and you'll kind of watch official. The channel is going to go through and hold a bunch of contests too. Don't tell them I said that. They're going to hold some pretty cool contests of decorating jack-o'-lanterns or pumpkins, and they're going to also have a costume contest. Here's hoping that it actually pulls through. Nothing's been official yet, so don't take it with a grain of salt, but a costume contest, of course. So if you guys are cosplaying as your favorite Yokai Watch character, cosplaying as your favorite Yokai, or your favorite person in the anime, like I've seen a lot of people do Zoe or Inaho. They've done Katie, Nate. I've got a Nate shirt with a Model Zero watch. So take pictures of yourself and get them ready for a potential contest. Yeah, this was really fun. We went pumpkin picking 2 days ago. Yeah, we went pumpkin picking 2 days ago. I found this gigantic jack-o'-lantern for Jibanya. We had to find a weird-looking gourd for Whisper, and we found this really curvy-looking gourd, which was so perfect. Just did a really good job of painting Whisper. I painted the Jibanyan, which was really fun, and I painted a little bit of Komasan here, and I did the eyebrows were pretty fun. We just did the eyebrow, like, felt, and then we drew the design, we painted the design on it, and they're just kind of hot glue on top of the Komasan. So this looks pretty good. Just didn't over yet. You guys are awesome. Anyway, so hashtag Yokai Halloween. That's keep it on DL. Stay tuned tomorrow. It's really fun.
We actually did take a quick shower. Would you mind taking the early brother? You can take the laptop and the phone downstairs too.
Okay.
I just want to make sure they have themselves on.
Yeah.
Getting ready for Yokai Halloween. It's gonna be so much fun. But anyway, stay tuned for that. It's gonna be so exciting. Halloween. Great time of the year, and it's gonna be cool. So anyway, there's a little bit of story for all of you guys that came to love me. Smash the like button, you guys are great, so thanks for supporting. All right, let's do this, let's continue on. I spent the coin, so at 25,000 Y money, we're gonna go through, we are going to use our pink coin in hopes that we can get the coin, all right? So we're gonna veteran
yeah.
Board, Yanyan Zeta's leader, Jibanyan. So let's
do this.